When you're Becky Lynch, every night is a perfect one to start a fight.
The following contest is a six-woman Hell in a Cell match and is for the undisputed WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Yeah, the man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
One of the most determined competitors in all of WWE.
Yeah, Becky Lynch began her career as the last kicker, and now Becky Lynch is simply the man.
From Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
My question is, can Alexa answer the call to the pressure of being on the big stage here tonight?
Byron, all Alexa has done is succeed since arriving. The first woman to capture the SmackDown Women's Championship and the Raw Women's Championship. Alexa Bliss, the goddess of WWE.
And Alexa is indeed in love with herself. There is no doubt about that.
In love with herself and seemingly always angry at the rest of the world.
Alexa Bliss is nothing but kind to me, Saxton. She just must not like you.
From Boston, Massachusetts.
It's always a treat to see Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has her own swag. She's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of a refrigerator. Arguably the best competitor in the women's division in WWE.
Well, she was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest.
From San Jose, California, Bayley.
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Grown tired of being an underdog. She's tired of being overlooked.
Has toppled every foe that stood in her way.
On the big stage, here's Liv Morgan.
From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE. What an unbelievable turn of events.
Yeah, but the thing about Liv Morgan, Corey, is she's Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE. on the rise, and what will be a tremendous career. Here comes Peyton Royce.
Representing the Iconics from Sydney, Australia, she is the undisputed WWE Women's Champion, Peyton Royce.
Well, she's one of the WWE's most skilled women's tag competitors, trying to break out as a singles competitor.
Peyton Royce said she's tired of sitting and waiting for her spot. She'll take it by force.
Well, Peyton can back it up with a win here tonight. Look, Peyton Royce extremely talented. Her attitude, that's something else.
She's been nothing but sweet to me, Saxton.
The door is locked, and the only way to get out of Hell in a Cell is through your opponent.
No rules, no regulations. Guys, this is the place where rivalries are settled for.
If it can't be decided here, it can't be decided here. And she gets the shoulders up.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
What makes a Hell in a Cell such an intimidating structure?
It's not so much the structure itself as what it allows you to do.
There are no limits here.
And the superstar who pushes themselves the furthest usually wins.
A sack, mat slam. Shoulders down to the count.
Really having to expel energy early in the matchup there.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Taking flight.
In the corner, needs to recover. And she has an answer for Liv. Oh, what a kick! She's got an answer for that.
Slip away.
And who knows if there'll be all this trap, but she gets away.
Boom! Boom!
opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Winning this title means to give everything you've got.
And I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed. And with that, he says that perplexed, now wondering, what will it take? Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with that heel hook stretch.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. And there's Bayley with more offense.
If Banks wanted a challenge, she's getting it tonight.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Oh, strong impact.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Oh, my God. She just went right through the cell.
She's broken.
Hell in a Cell is not for the faint of heart. And if you were still wondering why, I think they just showed you.
Crashing through the cell wall, nothing can contain them now.
Big reversal against the boss. And that one scattered. She turns it right around with a counter.
Ooh!
Oh, it gets put into the barricade. Turned that one around. Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. Landing the uppercut. Wade Ross looking to end this right here.
Right now!
The disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Reversal from Morgan. Bang! Jawbreaker! Call the dentist. Cover for the championship! Ooh, she just turned it around. Kicking out in time.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh.
And she puts it right through the wall of the cell.
Good God.
Well, that's something you don't see every day.
Speak for yourself, Saxon. This is a light Tuesday in Pittsburgh.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
She flips it back on her.
She is on some kind of mission, climbing the walls of the cell.
This has to be zapping every last bit of energy.
Liv has her mark.
Sometimes when you end it.
Well, this guy
this arena. It's pandemonium, Cole. She had Banks scouted. Ooh, what a slap.
And he wins.
He's got a 16.
He's got a 16 to disarm.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great. And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here. Oh, right to the kidneys. And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effective in that area throughout this.
Means something, and you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.